Hi there. When we are studying physical or chemical changes, and we simultaneously look at those energy changes.